As an engineer, anything is possible. Engineers create and they provide solutions to real world problems. At QUT, your engineering degree is all about the real world. So now let's hear what it's like to study civil engineering.
Hi, I'm Danny and I study civil engineering at QUT. Civil engineering is the design, plan, construction and operation of many different infrastructure aspects of our society. So from roads, bridges, tunnels, underground pipe networks and large high-rise construction and design. I chose to study civil engineering because it has a lot of elements of creativity involved in the structural design process, and so I'd like to express my creativity through structural design. So my first year in civil engineering involved with many common units, so that really helped me out because I wasn't sure what major I wanted to go into. So I got a taste of mechanical engineering, electrical engineering and everything in between, and that sort of really made it clear as to what I would do later on. So my second year of civil engineering involved a lot more specific civil engineering subjects. So that involved the actual design and construction of a small portal frame, and that was a really good experience to design something and then actually test it to its physical limits. My third year began with me completing a 6-month exchange in Germany, at which I was part of an internship program with Hochtief, and got to study in Germany while the World Cup was on, which was an awesome experience. So my internship in Germany as part of my QUT exchange semester allowed me to be a part of a large-scale project in Saudi Arabia for a new city design for 200,000 inhabitants. That was a really large-scale opportunity with lots of different aspects coming from all over the world, designs with international partners, and I was really excited to be a part of that opportunity. So in my second year of civil engineering, I was part of a large university project in which we had to design a new eco-friendly residential facility. This designed actually going out to an existing facility in Coomera and observing the different techniques of design on an existing structure and bringing that back into the university setting and putting that together in a formal report. So my work integrated learning or WIL experience began with my internship overseas in Germany and ended with my working here in Australia for a large engineering construction company, McConnell Dow. Through them, I've been working for large rail projects with a tendering team trying to win the work for the company to then go out and build. So I've learnt many different aspects of construction management and also civil design.